an ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Jeanne Meserve.
Good evening. The parent company of Macy's department stores today filed for bankruptcy because of huge debt and falling sales. The bankruptcy filing will allow Macy's stores to stay open. And an Arkansas woman, Jennifer Flowers, said that Democratic presidential contender Bill Clinton is lying when he denies the two had a 12-year-long affair. Later on Nightline, how much damage has been done to Clinton's chances for the White House?